weeks of traveling, we reached the city of Yuimen on the borders of China. It was disquieting leaving behind the familiar lands of my youth. Still, with my new friends around me, I determined to brave the mysteries of an unknown land. At that time, I had